everybody. Travis and Susie here from the Wolf Hunters, and we've got a reaction video for you. We've got some social media links in the description box below. You can find our Facebook, Spotify, Instagram, website, merchandise, all that good stuff. Check it out. Next video is brought to you by Joseph.
Joseph
is bringing us our very first Eminem reaction video. This song is called Survival. I'm super excited. We don't get a whole lot of rap music on this reaction channel. We take requests.
Alas.
And
Here
we go.
Here we go.
We're getting some Eminem here.
I think we both are familiar with Eminem's older albums.
Yeah. Very old.
Very old.
When I was a wee little boy.
Wee little chap. Back in the days.
Yeah, so this is exciting.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Hit the like button, subscribe, and let's get into it.
All right, here we go. Damn!
This is
wasn't ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Fucking acronym. Cut the fucking act like you're happy. I'm fucking back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them wolves when the thought of being thrown into an alley.
All right, hold on. So first of all, this beat bangs. Secondly,
it bangs.
It's hard.
It slaps.
His flow is absolutely ridiculous.
Of course it is.
The content is awesome. Just sharing kind of like his.
I like that. Feeling? That he's saying like, hey, my passion is the music, is rapping. My passion, it was never being famous or being a millionaire or being any of those things. It's that he just likes to write and he likes to rap. And, you know, he's made that clear, I think, you know. You don't get to where Eminem is by just, you know.
If you don't like it.
If you don't like it, you just don't.
Get up, hit, I salivated it. Rate is up. Hands up like it's 12 noon. Straighter up, wave them to your dislocator, rotator cuff. Came up rough, came to ruffle feathers. Now egos, I ain't deflating. My last chance to make this whole stadium in rust.
This is
line with each line that I finish. I'm so close to my goals I can almost pole vault over the goalposts. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a bloodbath. I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So floor's open if you'd like to discuss. Top five in this motherfucker. And if I don't make the cut, what, like I give a fuck? I'ma light this bitch off like I'm driving a truck through the side of a pump. 0 to 60, hopping and gunning like G-Unit without the hyphen. I'm hyping them up. And if there should ever come a time where my life's in a rut, and I look like I might just give up, it might have been stuck. Me for bowing out, I ain't taking a bow. I'm stabbing myself with a fucking knife in the gut while I'm wiping my butt. Cause I just shit it on the mic and I like getting cut. I get excited at the sight of my blood. You're in a fight with a nut. Cause I'ma fight till I die, I win. Biting the dust, it'll just.
This is a pretty rad video, too. I don't know what video game or whatever that is involved here, but it looks intense and exciting.
I also feel like the it's not like, I like how it's like in the video. Like the video game is like in the video. It's not That's like dope. Clips of the video game. Yeah. Like it's like within the background and stuff. It's cool.
I like the graffiti. Mm-hmm. I like that they got a drummer in here, too. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Make me angrier. Wait, let me remind you of what got me this far. Picture me quitting. Now draw a circle around it and put a line to it, smut. It's survival or what?
This is survival of the fittest. This is
know who's singing here.
Yeah.
But fantastic job on I like this the chorus, man. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So get your ideas, stack your hammer, but don't come unless you come to battle. Now I'll jump in the saddle, this is it. It's what you eat, sleep, piss, and shit. Live, breathe, your whole existence just consists of this. Refuse to quit, fuse is lit, can't defuse the wick. I don't do this music shit, I lose my shit. Ain't got shit to lose, it's the moment of truth. That's all I know how to do. As soon as I get thrown in the booth, I spit. But my respect is overdue, I'm showing you the flow. No one do, cause I don't know no diploma for school. I quit, so there's nothing for me to fall back on. I know no other trade, so you better trade your fucking mics in for some toolboxes. Cause you'll never take my pride from me. It'll have to be pride from me. So pull out your pliers and your screwdrivers. But I want you to doubt me, I don't want you to believe. Cause this is something that I must use to succeed. And if you don't like me, then fuck you. Self-esteem must be fucking shooting through the roof. Cause trust me, my skin is too thick and bulletproof to touch me. I can see why the fuck I disgust you. I must be allergic to failure. Cause every time I come close to it, I just sneeze. But I just go one, two, then a cheese. Wow, that was intense right there.
Yeah.
That was, wow, that was really impressive.
Dang.
Gosh.
I love Eminem.
That's so skilled, man. Tell you what.
There's nobody like him. He's his own. He is, there's nobody like Eminem. There just isn't. There just isn't, guys.
So impressive. Oh, my gosh. Wow. They did well. The whole thing was well done. I thought videography, everything was incredible.
Mm-hmm.
So impressive. Thank you so much for that one. Thank you guys for hanging out with us. Enjoyed hanging out. Hit subscribe. Check out the links below. Stay tuned. Stay positive.
Love you guys. See you next time. Bye. I just wanna bang my dick.